for Councillor Phil Davis's proposals, and we have a comment from him about 2 pages long, making that very point. So I think what is truly shameful, is the way the Labour Party have sought to hide behind officers. And in fact, it's classic, isn't it? It's everyone else's fault, bar their own. We also heard about...
Against.
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 abstentions, that's lost.
Okay, thank you, councillors. That concludes the business of this extraordinary meeting. Now we call for a short break for our members of the public.
Thank you.